3, 2, 1, rush!
All right, robots on the move on the blue side of the field. 25-50, number 2 robot going into today's competition. Moved in the autonomous zone, not quite enough movement on either alliance. And we're driver-controlled robots. 41-32, yellow bucket in hand. Drops it, going to their gray totes. 46-92, noodle in a can, going for a first score. 25-50, over at the human loading station on the red alliance. 31-92, just getting going. Noodles in the air from the red side of the field. 41-32. Two gray totes off center. Let's see if they can get that going. Same with 46-92. Noodles up, down, no score. 46-62. Up and over. All the way up and over. Let's see if they can right that ship. 31-92. Getting it going on the blue side. 15-40, Flaming Chickens. A four-tote stack. Looks like 25-50 doing their thing over the human load station. Let's see if they can get it going. Chickens look like Saturday's a better day than Sunday, getting those totes in their machine. Here comes a five stack. A can and a noodle for the Red Alliance. Done. Blue Alliance, a two stack and two singles over here on the blue. 25-50, can in hand. Let's see what they can do over to the human loading station. I think you see a pattern here. Our number 2 robot's got it figured out. Chickens trying to get their thing going. They are Mechanum wheels, they're custom drive, trying to get stuff going. Got that can back up, good job. 46-62. Gets that tote up there for cooperation. 20 seconds to go in the match. 31-92, three tote stack. Is it gonna be done for a score? It is, nice work, 31-92. 15-40, noodle, two totes. Can they get it done? Let's see. Yes, they did. Nice work on the Red Alliance. We'll be right back with your score.
Welcome to the 2015 FRC Robotics Competition. Welcome. Here's how we play Recycle Rush. The objective is to build stacks of totes. Place recycling bins on top. And recycle litter.
The game is played by 2 alliances of 3 teams each on a 27 by 54 foot field, divided into red and blue sides by a step. There are human player stations in the corners. Each side has a landfill zone, an auto zone, and 2 scoring platforms. Alliances stay on their own side of the field throughout the 2.5-minute match, though there will be some interaction near the step.
The field and alliance stations are stocked with 3 types of game pieces: totes, recycling containers, and pool noodles, which we call litter.
Yellow totes have some reflective tape, which makes robot vision tracking easier. Robots start anywhere on their side of the field, but not in the landfill zone or auto zone. During the 15-second autonomous period at the start of each match, robots use pre-programmed instructions to try to move themselves, yellow totes, and recycling containers into the auto zone. Bonus points are awarded for stacking the yellow totes. Additionally, robots may begin acquiring gray totes and recycling containers on the landfill or step. As the teleoperator period starts, drivers step forward to take the control. Alliances earn points by stacking totes on their platforms. Each gray tote is worth 2 points. Teams may obtain gray totes from either the landfill, the step, or from a human player via the tote chute. Recycling containers placed on top of scored totes are worth 4 points per level. Robots may obtain litter from the human players via the litter chute. Litter in a scored recycling container is worth 6 points. Litter in the landfill is worth 1 point. Alliances may attempt to throw their litter at the opposing alliance's side of the field until there are 20 seconds left in the match. Litter, marked with the opposing alliance color and not in scoring position on the field at the end of a match, is considered unprocessed litter, and each piece will add 4 points to the score of the opposing alliance. Alliances may work together in a 20-point cooperation bonus by placing 4 yellow totes on the step. Stacking these 4 totes earns an additional 20-point bonus for each alliance. To rank well during qualification matches and advance through the playoff matches to the finals, teams will want to maximize their score for each match. Simply outscoring the opposing alliance on individual matches does not guarantee improved rank. Information displayed after each match will show how the team's performance affected their average score and current rank for the tournament. Of course, robots will need to be built robustly to avoid damage from falling game pieces.
Have fun with Recycle Rush and good luck.
And your score for match 51, the Red Alliance 82, the Blue Alliance 28. Congratulations, Red. Look at all those up arrows. And your number 2 team increased their qualification average. This is going to get started getting real.